Shaping up to be a good night for baseball from Chavez Ravine. The Mets meet the Dodgers next. Well, it's got the largest seating capacity in all of baseball, and most of the seats here at Dodger Stadium will be filled for this one. Coming up, we've got a good matchup in store between the New York Mets and the Los Angeles Dodgers. Welcome into the broadcast booth, everybody. Matt Vaskirjian here with play-by-play. I'll be joined in just a minute by Eric Harris and Steve Lyons, but first, let's have a look at the starting lineup for the visiting New York Mets. As Terry Collins sets his guys up like this. They'll go to work against quite possibly the toughest in the land. The National League's Cy Young Award winner in 2011 and 13, lefty Clayton Kershaw. Chris Young will step in now. He took something off of it there. It's 1-2. Temperature here at game time, 61 degrees. Breaking ball misses the corner. 2 balls and 2 strikes. Now a pitch on the way. And he just manages to stay alive here as he fights this one foul. Started to go around, but he's able to check his swing for ball three.
He just about went around. He was lucky to put on the brakes when he did.
And a tough pitch on 2 strikes as he's able to foul it off. The next 3-2. Now the shift won't matter here as this is skied out to center field. Kemp is there now and Young flies out to open up the ballgame. So a good start to things here for Kershaw, but before we continue, let's look at how the Dodgers align on defense. It's brought to us by the folks at Majestic. If it happens in baseball, it happens in Majestic. Daniel Murphy will be the batter. Now a swing and a ball hit high in the air toward the left fielder, Crawford. And he's got it for out number 2.
Sometimes when you're just getting rolling here in a ball game, you've got a 3-ball count. Hey, go ahead and lay one in there. Make him prove to you that he can beat you. This winds up a pretty routine fly ball.
David Wright will have his first opportunity now as it comes with the bases empty here in the top of the first. Fouled straight back. One runs in on him as he can't get his arms extended. A great pitch there, and the inning is over. Mets go down 1-2-3. And now the Dodgers get a crack at it. No score. Now a look at the starting lineup for the host Dodgers. on the mound to square off against these guys, a former Cy Young Award winner, the veteran right-hander Bartolo Colon. And in the field, we see the Mets will line up this way. Yasiel Puig will take his first cuts of the ball game here. In the air to left center. Ligaris will slide over and put this one away, and that's out number one. So the base is empty here with one away, and here comes the speedy Carl Crawford. Now the 3-2 pitch. Ball smashed into the alley in right center, and this will get down for extra bases. And Crawford's in full gear now, heading for third. The relay, and Crawford's in there at third with a triple.
Well, this ballpark certainly plays big. Not always good for home run hitters, but it's a haven for the speedy gap hitter. He checks in with three bases.
We'll get his first shot at it here. And he'll just fight this one off as it's chopped foul. Try to hold back, but he won't be able to, as that's ruled a swing, and there are two away now.
Well, that's a good confidence builder with a runner on base here in the first. But this is definitely the man to worry about in this lineup. There's a little question about that, so he'll be fired up about that one.
Adrian Gonzalez will get his first shot here, trying to come through with two away and a runner at third. One home. A good action on the two-seamer there, and it's 1-2. Is that really the spot you want to be messing with here?
Shouldn't be. That's a danger zone if you ask me.
Now a fastball as he just reared up and let that one fly, and the inning is over. Back-to-back strikeouts keep him out of danger. More ahead from Dodger Stadium right after this. Curtis Granderson leads things off now in the top half of the second. Three and two.
That may have been the last pitch in the at-bat that he could do something with. He's not going to get anything better than that.
Here's a swing and a ground ball. And he'll take this to the bag himself, and the leadoff man set down to start the second.
Good job out there on the mound. Down in the count, 3-0 to start this inning. He comes back to retire the guy on a ground ball.
Ike Davis steps in now. Now Kershaw delivers a 2-2. And Kershaw can't find the target there as he's run it as far as it can go now. It's 3-2. And he lost him here on 3-2 as that pitch misses. It's ball four.
Wow, just a great at-bat right there. Simple as that. Patient, laid off some tough pitches. He was rewarded.
Juan Lagares will get his first shot here with the runner at first now and one away. And this is fouled back and out of play. Fastball, strike three called as he couldn't pull the trigger, and there are two away.
And when you're trying to think down in the zone, that's a pitch you're just not prepared to see. I think it just caught him off guard there, as this is in there at the letters.
Travis d'Arnaud will get his first cuts here with two gone now and a runner at first. Off-speed pitch, good for strike two. And here's a ball hit in the air. Puig is there, makes the catch, and the side is retired. So no runs here on no hits, no errors, and one man left on base. We'll go to the bottom half of inning number two, and we are tied 0-0. Matt Kemp will start things off in the bottom of the second. The pitch. And he'll take strike three called. Make it three straight punchouts now on the mound. One away.
This club made quite a splash when they went out and signed this guy to that big deal in the offseason. He was linked to maybe half a dozen other clubs, but these guys, they really wanted him. And I think he has a chance to maybe put his new club over the top this year.
As that pitch misses, it's ball four.
Yeah, that's nice to see a little patience up there. These guys have been what I would call overly aggressive these first few innings. Finally, somebody's figured out the importance of maybe taking a pitch or two.
A.J. Ellis will dig in here. Bottom of the second here with no score. And just lucky to make contact on that one as it's chopped foul. And a slider runs away from him there, and the count levels at 2-2. Swing and a miss as they caught him reaching that time, and there are two away.
That's just a nasty slider here. Way off the plate, plays on the hitter's aggressiveness, and he gets him to go after it.
D. Gordon will get his first cuts here with two gone now and a runner at first. Two and one now to Gordon. On a big swing there at a fastball, and he really got into it high and deep to left center field. And now he has some trouble with it in center. And the opening salvo is fired here as they take a 1-0 lead. And it's in time, and he's out at the plate. So one runs across, but the second one is cut down trying to score. So one run, one hit, no errors, and no one left. We play two full. LA's on.